Yes, we had a great experience today representing the University of Agder and the Center for Modeling Social Systems. We had great turnout today, presented some of our models on social simulation and conflict and climate, made really great connections with some central people in the European Commission. From my perspective, the day went better than I could have expected or imagined. Really great. Perhaps my biggest goal for the conference was that we would be able to take the research that we had been developing at the University of Agder through the various model intergroup conflict models and other immigration models and really make them relevant for policy. And we did that. I felt like we made connections with the right people today, and we have the next pathway is really clear to connect with them, and we've already been invited to come back and meet with leaders at the European Commission. So a great success all around. The team here at South Norway European Office were really easy to work with. They basically did everything for me. So it was a dream conference. Highly recommend working with them.